Okay.
Charlie.
I'm curious, has the president seen a picture of this clock that was made in Texas that caused so much problems?
I don't know if the president has seen a picture. I saw one shortly before I came out here. I know that it was starting to be tweeted shortly before I walked out here. I don't know if the president's seen it.
Possible he concede that the Secret Service would make a similar mistake if they saw this device or this homemade clock near the White House?
Well, I guess the point, Charlie, is that this is a device that was brought to a school and shown to a science teacher. So I wouldn't at this point speculate about what anybody's hypothetical reaction to it would be. What is clear is that the local police department took a look at it and promptly closed the case.
Do you think that the blame should be placed, you mentioned the teacher, should the blame be placed on the teachers or the police officers?
There'll be ample opportunity for people to assign blame here.
And do you think this calls into question sort of the zero tolerance policies in public schools for any device that appears threatening?
Well, I'm not aware of the specific policies that may or may not have guided the response here. But it's difficult to comment on that without knowing what those policies are.
Okay.
Totally.